story named Ant and the Grasshopper. One summer day in a field, there was a grasshopper dancing, singing and having fun. And an ant came passing by. An ear of corn behind his back to his nest. The grasshopper stopped the ant and asked the ant, "Why are you working hard? Why not come and chat with me and have fun?" The ant replied, "Winter is approaching very soon, so I am storing up food for the winter. Why don't you do the same?" The grasshopper replied, "Why bother about the winter? I have plenty of food at the moment." The ant continued its work. Finally, winter came up. The grasshopper had no food and was dying of hunger. However, the ant has lost plenty of food to last the whole winter. Now the grasshopper knew it is best to be prepared. So friends, what do you understand from this story? If you work hard today, you will be happy tomorrow. Thank you. Bye.